Good intro. Well, hi. My name is Matty Falcone.
See me over there? I'm just behind those prison bars behind that cop. You may be wondering, how did I get there? Well, it's a long story. And to tell that story, I gotta take you back 3 days, 2 hours, 10 minutes, and 37 seconds ago. Hang on, wait, one, sorry. I meant 4 days, 2 hours, 10 minutes, and 37 seconds ago. So, yeah, let's do that. I'm not your typical, everyday, normal citizen. I'm in the mob. You may call me a criminal, but hey, I'm a cool criminal. And to make things even more interesting, I'm the Don's kid. If you don't go outside very often, the Don is basically the head of the family, the crime boss, the guy on top, and I'm his son. So I'm next in line, so I gotta learn from the boss how to be a boss.
Hey, Pop, I got your message. What's the deal?
We got a little problem.
What's wrong?
Your friend Joseph.
What about him?
He's taking money from us.
How much you take?
50 large.
50 large? Damn.
I need you to get it back from him.
To do the usual getting 20%?
Make it 25 to teach him a lesson.
Alright, I'm taking an extra 15% for myself.
Yeah, that comes out on your end.
What if he don't cooperate?
You know what to do.
Alright, I'll go now.
Wait.
I'll go after we pasta, but I just got one question. Where'd you get that dog from?
It was a present from your godfather.
Who you looking at?
Alright, sorry about that. Didn't mean to jump around.
Damn, he's fast. But I got an ace on my sleeve. Jesse Whitaker's.
Where's my money, Joey?
You'll never get it out of me, Falcone.
Oh, yes, I will, Joey. Growlithe, go.
It wasn't very effective. Haha, you were telling angry, sir. You'll never get the money.
Yes, I will.
Growlithe, it's supposed to win.
What?
Where's my money?
I don't have your money, Falcone.
You have my money.
No, I do not.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do. Oh.
So, remember where my money's at?
I don't have your money.
Yes, you do. All right. One more time. Where's my...
Mateo?
What, Ma?
It's time for dinner.
Ma, I'm doing something right now.
Mateo, now.
Ma, can it wait 5 minutes?
No, now.
I better figure out where that money's coming from by the time I get back. So, you figure out where my money's at?
I'm telling you, I don't have your money, you dingus!
What'd you call me?
I called you an Italian freaking greaser dingus!
I'm not a dingus.
You're a dingus!
Oh, crap. That doesn't count as my one swear. Yeah, he's dead. Yep, he's dead. You're in for a treat. You know, we're going to teach you what we do in the mob to people who don't pay money. So, you know, we're just going to start off by cutting his hands off. Don't forget to do both hands. So, you know, we got the hands cut off, but, you know, don't forget the feet. The feet, the cops can use to identify who the person is. Make sure you get both.
You want money.
You know, also make sure to put a tarp down so you don't ruin the garage like I did. So, you know, I'm just saying a couple things that may get me in trouble. But most importantly, don't forget to cut the head off.
I couldn't get a real skull.
You want to be the Don's kid?
After you cut off all the body parts, make sure to properly dispose them, and also tell your cameraman to shut the hell up. Yes, the car drives backwards. That's just how it drives. You know what? Leave me alone. Go away. I hate you.
I need police here on 11th Avenue, quick. Thank you.
All right, Officer Jimmy, you're our best cop, and we've got a call about a severed hand. We need you to investigate, but you need to bring a trainee.
All right, fine, bring him in.
Come on in, David. Now go.
To the Jimmy Mobile.
Thing we do,
we secure the scene.
Oh, where's my police tape?
I'm one step ahead of you.
All right, what's next?
Well, we have to separate the witness, but the witness has been separated already because she's in the house. So now you have to scan the scene. Scan. All right, there's a severed hand and a piece of paper. Now we got to see the scene. I see it. Now, we have to sketch the scene.
Where's my draw? Where's my taper?
I got it covered. Pen. Reach in my pocket.
Whoop-de-doo.
Alright, let's all sketch right. This scene. Alright, we sketched the scene. Now, we have to search for evidence.
Look at the hand.
It's right there. Oh my god, that was such a tough search. And there's a note. Hang on, put that in my pocket. Here, I'll do it. There you go. Put it in there. Awesome. Now, what does the note say? It says, to-do list. Nab Joey, get money, kill Joey, dump body, eat pizza. Okay, eat pizza, but... Wait, there's an address. 69420 Street. Let's go to that address. We gotta go there.
To the Jimmy Mobile.
Let's go.
We're outside this house. We looked up who lives here. His name's Matty Falcone. Trainee David can be here. He's out doing a thing. So, let's go check this out. Matty Falcone, would you mind stepping out for a minute?
Alright.
So my name is Detective Jimmy, and you're under arrest for first degree murder.
Dang.
To the Jimmy Mobile. To the Jimmy Mobile.
Alright kids, don't do drugs, don't do alcohol, and listen to me because I'm...
So yeah, that's how I got here, but don't worry, I got a master plan to get out.
And I know everything. Alright, any questions? Oh gee, Whitaker's...
What the fuck? Wait, what's going on? I think we're done here. No thanks. Nope, we're good. Oh. Where'd you people come from? How'd you get here? You were here 2 seconds ago. What are you here for? Revenge? Come on. I'll take all of you. What?
Is there something strange? In your neighborhood, guess who it is?
Ghost Joey!
This isn't even right, you're making a mockery of that song.
And it don't look good, guess who it is?
Oh, stop, leave me alone. How do I get out of here? Why is he flying? What are you, a ghost? Somebody called.
Oh, that's what this is. I see. Alright, fine. You're seeing things running through your head. Guess who it is?
Ghost Joey!
Invisible man sleeping in your bed. Guess who it is?
Ghost Joey!
Now, can you people just leave me alone? I just want to go home. I just got out of jail. Okay, I broke out, but same thing. I think I'd like to go back to jail, please. I ain't afraid of no ghost. I ain't afraid of this ghost. I'm just terrified of how long he's gonna be with me.
What, you just here now? We're just doing it forever? You're all alone.
That's fair.
In someone's home. Guess who it is?
Ghost Joey!
Joey.
You're off key. Why? Just if you're gonna do it, do it the right way.